Air Canada 1966, could you please send a ground power unit?
Air Canada 1966, a ground power unit is on the road.
Ground Air Canada 1966, could you please send the baggage?
Air Canada 1966 baggage is on the way.
Ground Air Canada 1966, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Air Canada 1966, the jetway is going to be connected.
Ground Air Canada 1966 IFR to Pittsburgh, ready to copy.
Air Canada 1966 is cleared to Pittsburgh Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 23 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 127.57 squawk 2176.
Canada 1966 cleared to Pittsburgh Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 23 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 127.57 squawk 2176.
Air Canada 1966 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.9 when ready to taxi.
Ground Air Canada 1966 with Golf ready to taxi IFR.
Air Canada 1966 taxi to and hold short of runway 23 using taxiway Alpha Tango Alpha Hotel Quebec. Contact tower on 118.35 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 23 using taxiway Alpha Tango Alpha Hotel Quebec Air Canada 1966. Mount Air Kanata 19066, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Air Kanata 19066 requesting pushback.
Air Kanata 19066 pushback request accepted.
Ground Air Kanata 19066 requesting pushback. Tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
Air Kanata 19066, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Air Kanata 19066 requesting the end of pushback.
Air Kanata 19066 request to end pushback received.
Tower Air Canada 1966 ready to go runway 23IFR to Pittsburgh.
Air Canada 1966 cleared for takeoff runway 23.
Cleared for takeoff runway 23 Air Canada 1966. find the Arcanine at 1966. Toronto Center Arcanine 1966 is at 13,700 feet, climbing flight level 240.
Arcanine 1966 Toronto Center, continue to Tillich as planned. Altimeter 29.89.
Maintain flight level 3406.
Granada 1966 is at flight level 335, climbing flight level 340.
Air Granada 1966 Toronto Center, continue as planned. Niner 66, contact Cleveland Center on 132.4.
Going to 132.4 Air Canada 1966. Cleveland Center Air Canada 1966, flight level 340.
Air Canada 1966, Cleveland Center, continue as planned.
1,000 feet, Air Canada 1966. Air Canada 1966. Cleveland Center, Air Canada 1966 is at 15,300 feet, climbing 17,000 feet.
Air Canada 1966, Cleveland Center, continue to Mercy as planned. Altimeter 29.98.
17,000 feet, Air Kanata 1966.
Expect ILS runway 32 approach by Alpha Golf Charlie transition clear to Alpha Golf Charlie Air Kanata 1966.
9R66, please expedite your climb to 17,000 feet. 19-6-6, please expedite your climb to 17,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,500 feet, Air Canada 1966.
Decimal 1, Air Canada 1966. Pittsburgh Tower, Air Canada 1966, 7 miles southeast inbound ILS runway 32 approach.
Air Canada 1966, Pittsburgh Tower. Cleared ILS runway 32 approach. Altimeter 29.95.160 this flight.
ILS runway 32 approach, Air Canada 1966.
Contact ground on 121.9.
121.9 Air Canada 1966.
Air Canada 1966, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?